There's something new at the grocery store besides a sea of empty shelves. I'm talking about a clever way to open the doors without touching the handle. Hands-free door handles are being tested in a supermarket in Finland. The shape of the handle lets the customers open the door using their arm instead of their hand. This is a welcomed invention, since people are weary about touching doorknobs and handles amid the coronavirus pandemic. The goal is to prevent the spread of germs through door handles. They're made from recycled plastic and were cranked out in 2 weeks using 3D printing technology. Customers seemed happy with the hands-free door handles. Shoppers liked the way their arm fit in the nook, the ease of operation, and functionality. One customer even mentioned how people with disabilities could use it, since it doesn't have a grip feature like other door handles. But one critic said the handles were too low. Officials will listen to the responses and decide whether to make more for their other shops.